Let's connect with your higher self through this audio that is going to help you discern what comes from your mind and from your intuition. Before starting, make sure that you are well hydrated and that you sit down comfortable in a chair where you can have your spine straight upwards so the energy can flow easily through your chakras. Make sure that you are not going to be interrupted and your phone is on airplane mode or off. And this time is just for you to make sure that you get the best of it. And focus all your attention inwards. It does not matter whatever is playing in your mind. The important thing is that you connect from a position where you feel safe and relaxed. We are going to create this state of being by drawing the attention inwards through your breathing, relax the muscles of your body, starting from your arms. While you are breathing, relax all the shoulders, the arms, the hands, relax the back. Keep breathing and relax your belly and your chest. Relax your face and relax your head. Keep breathing and relax your throat. Breathe in and relax all your legs and your feet. And you feel very relaxed, very comfortable, and very happy that you are connecting with your higher self. Keep breathing and set up the intention of connecting with a higher guidance that comes from you. And this guidance is going to show you the path, is going to allow you to have the clarity to see the truth. Focus your attention in the energy around your body. This energy is part of you. Keep expanding this energy outwards while you are breathing and connect with the walls of your room. And keep expanding while you are breathing and connect with the entire city. Keep expanding, connect with nature, connect with the entire planet. And keep expanding, connecting with the entire cosmos. And keep expanding and connect with your true self that is everywhere. This true self is your higher self. And feel this connection coming from everywhere towards your inner self. And now, draw your attention towards your heart. Feel happy. And let it expand. From inside towards everywhere. This expansion is your true self. Feel very relaxed, very calm, very grounded. You are very present on this time now. And there is nothing to do apart from just breathing and being who you really are. Relax your mind and smile. Keep smiling. And relax all your body. Make yourself very happy just for being here and now. For making the time to listen to your higher self. Keep expanding this light coming from inside your heart everywhere. And relax your mind, relax your shoulders, relax your full body, and now is the time to allow it to move easily in a very soft and gentle way. Allow the circulation of energy flow around you, activating your energy centers. And allow this energy expand and flow easy. And feel happy. This energy comes from you, from everywhere. connect with this higher feeling of being yourself everywhere. And rise up your frequency, feeling lighter, calmer, and happier than before. Keep rising up and enjoy this time of connection with your higher self. Your higher self wants you to connect and to enjoy your life. Your higher self wants you to discern your mind and the truth. Your higher self wants you to be familiar with your own truth and to live it and experience every day in your life. In your imagination, visualize that you are taking the right steps towards reaching your potential. Knowing exactly what do you want. Recognizing this feeling of connectedness and listening to your own inner guidance. Take these steps forward and take notes of what comes to you. It can be in your imagination, or it can be physical. If it's in your imagination, you will remember it as soon as you come back. Keep very present and relax. And let your mind flow easily. Towards your center. Keep writing down these steps. This is your guidance. Allow it to manifest effortlessly while you connect with your higher self more often, while you enjoy your life, while you make it the best of it by taking your time to listen to yourself and doing what you most enjoy. And being happy. How does this look like? Your steps, your goal, your answers, your choice. How does it feel like? Are you feeling relaxed and grounded? Are you feeling at peace inside? If this makes you feel peace inside, it means that it is right. When you feel peace inside, you are connected with your truth. See clearly what your intuition is telling you and notice the difference from what your mind was telling you. How did your mind make you feel? And how does your intuition make you feel now? Now, focus on your right direction. What do you really want? And how do you do it? Take these steps now, in your imagination. And allow this new outcome comes to you easily while you enjoy your present. While you are doing what you enjoy, being happy and present, feeling grateful and aligned with your higher self from inside your heart. allow yourself one more time to come with a message from your higher self. What exactly do you need to know right now? And write it down in your imagination. And focus in your inner self. Every time you require to connect with your intuition, to discern the truth. Feel free to expand your heart as big as you can, as this is going to allow to manifest your truth easily and to live the life that you enjoy the most from now. To live your truth and to reach your potential. Every time is needed. Welcome back your energy coming from everywhere inside your body, and remember everything that you have been seeing and feeling and experiencing. Take your time to come back gradually. Stretching your body and your muscles and breathing deeply. And you are here. And write down everything that you have been experiencing. And keep it with you for when you need it. And keep remembering to practice daily meditation to keep you on track and connected with your true being, to reach your potential and to enjoy your life in the best way. Thank you.